her way to the ring, Layla.
Well, it's had to be a bittersweet week for the Spitfire Layla after facing her former BFF, Michelle McCool. Michelle McCool now forced to leave WWE. Layla even tweeted that she'll never forget the memories of Layla.
Oh, enough. She brought it upon herself. All she had to do was try to get along with Michelle. And now we're going to see a different side to Layla, whatever that means. Because I think you forgot this chick is me.
And her opponent making her way to the ring, Alicia.
You know, Booker, I'm glad you made it over here tonight in Orlando for SmackDown for your day job.
Yeah.
Playing the goofy character in Disneyland, or Disney World.
That was bad.
You know, it's going to be one day that I'm going to take this suit off.
Your goofy suit?
Take this tie off, Cole, and I'm going to step over there and handle some business. But tonight is not tonight, okay?
That's fine.
All right?
Whatever you say.
So here we go, Divas action on SmackDown FD Cole Comedy Hour is over. Alicia Fox, a part of the draft a couple of weeks ago, now a member of Friday Night SmackDown, taking on Layla.
You know, the way I see it, Layla's got a lot of making up to do in that Divas locker room, man. It seems like the girls just hate her right now.
You know, it's the way that Laypool treated the other members of the Divas locker room.
And I find it funny. I find it so funny that when Michelle McCool was around, Layla used to make fun of everybody, slap them in their face. And now Michelle McCool's got away. Layla has nobody to protect her. Now she's trying to make up and turn over a new leaf. How convenient.
You know, I think that's just a part of being around the wrong crowd sometimes. I think Layla was just following her. It was a cool thing at the time. Now it's not so cool.
Wow. Great move there by Layla. Into the cover here, unorthodox, but will it be effective? And it is.
Layla's looking real good right now. It looks like she's having any problems.
Well, Layla all smiles right now, picking up a big victory here over Alicia Fox on Friday Night SmackDown.
Oh, no. Well, that smile has turned to a frown.
Sunday in Extreme Rules, we saw the debut of Karma.
I have never seen a diva arrive on the scene in the WWE that has caused such panic, such terror among the divas. Look at the size of this Leviathan-like Karma.
Karma took out Michelle McCool at Extreme Rules. Karma took out Maryse this past Monday night on Raw. And now Karma has arrived on SmackDown.
It's almost like it's almost like Karma hypnotizes these divas. That they fall under some kind of frightening trance when she enters the ring.
I'm gonna tell you right now, if I saw Karma coming to the ring, I would be scared as hell.
This woman's a whack job.
Oh, what the heck? What is she thinking?
She's not.
Alicia Fox is a competitor, though, guys. We're going to find out what Karma's made out of right now.
Karma's looking at her like she's a chicken bone.
Alicia Fox is not backing down.
Oh, man. That sadistic smile on the face of Karma.
Alicia Fox made a huge mistake, man. She should have just got out of that ring. And
Alicia Fox paying for that mistake.
Tried to find some cover, man.
Right now. From Karma. Guys, have you ever seen a diva come onto the scene and cause this sort of chaos?
I'll tell you right now, that clothesline was the biggest shot that I've ever seen.
You know, guys, one of the definitions of the word karma is fate. I believe all the divas in the WWE are looking at their fate right there.